here with Las Vegas Sports Network, being joined by the man of the hour, Mr. Ryan Reaves. Great to see you here at Sierra Gold.
Always good to see you.
Well, first off, before we talk about the reason why you're here, congratulations on the birth of your daughter this morning, right? She was born?
Yes, 4:13 this morning, I think, right in the middle of the night.
Wow, and it's already past midnight now, so you must be extremely tired.
I'm a little tired, yeah. That's all right, though. I couldn't cancel on the fans. They came out to see me, so I gotta stay true.
Yes, well, all the respect to you, and the reason why you're here, not only to celebrate and, you know, sign autographs for the fans, but at all the four Sierra Gold locations now, your beer training day is now released everywhere. Can you kind of, you know, give your fans a bit of info on that?
Yeah, we're, 7-5 Brewing was launched a couple months, or, you know, at beginning of the season, kind of, and we're trying to just kind of hit all the locations that are putting them on tap here, and Sierra Gold was nice enough to put in all four locations or five locations, so came out here and showed some support.
Well, how did you come up with the name?
You know, we have a story kind of behind 7-5 Brewing. It's a story of the underdog, kind of. It's for anybody who's kind of had to work a little extra hard, beat the odds or just kind of put that extra work in to get where they wanted to be. So training day is kind of the jumping off point. That's where we start, and that's where the company's starting.
So what does it taste like?
What does it taste like? It's smooth. It's got a little bit of hops to it, but it finishes smooth. You know, we wanted it to be something that if you drink a lager, you can have a couple and kind of taste it out. And if you're a big heavy IPA guy, you can come down and drink 10 of them.
And I read that it pairs well with steak, right?
It pairs well with everything, not just steak. Everything you eat, it pairs well with.
And then how long did it take for you to kind of come up with it and kind of find the right flavor?
Honestly, it was within a day. We kind of, with Abel Baker, we mixed a few different concoctions at their brewery. And we kind of just came up with it after some trial and error.
And lastly, for all your fans, you know, where can they get more info on this in 7-5 Brewing?
We got a website coming up soon, 7-5brewing.com. Instagram is up right now, 7-5 Brewing. Twitter, I don't think, is up yet, but all the info is there.